bitches love Sosa. Oh, and the no, and fucking with them old boys, you gon' get fucked up.
How you doing? What's the most I can get out in cash?
Fucking with them old boys, you gon' get fucked up.
Good time last night, man. It's kind of crazy because I didn't pay for none of this shit. And I know I left a tip and everything, so they didn't charge me. So that's a good thing. But we enjoyed ourselves last night, man. Debating on making this video, but I'm going to make it anyway, man. The good thing is y'all get to see how much I was able to bring in this month. So
let me slip this gum out, bro.
Hold up. A lot of talking and stuff like that was brought to my attention. I just got fired and, he was saying outlandish shit, like he gonna lose his house and all this and all that. I don't give a fuck, honestly. Like, I don't give a fuck what you got to say, dude. When I show you what I'm about to show you, your fucking heart about to drop. It's up, man. You know, I got people, you got supervisors and shit saying, oh, you make more than me. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. I don't care how much you make. Why are you paying attention to me in the first place? Why? I never paid attention to another man, how much money another man was making or how much another man was doing. I don't understand that, bro. I don't do shit like that. I guess that's why I'm so far, because I just focus on myself. I just like, this is what I'm doing in my spare time, dog. If I ain't doing that, I got a PS5. I don't really play the game like that. I'm reading, dog. Anyway, I'm not being so humble in this video. Just because you live in a small place in your mind don't mean the world is like that. You need to open up your horizons. But you're not going to get there being hateful and wishing failure on somebody else, man. Then you got the motherfuckers that try to be in your business, try to get close to you to be in your business and all that. Anybody, look, listen. Anybody that try to get into your business or want to know so much about you, did that shit quick. They don't really fuck with you. Just think about that. Anybody that want to know too much about you, they either jealous of you or they fucking funny or gay or something. I don't know. Another grown man, you're not trying to get no other grown man business like that, bro. Enough with the negativity. Just had to get that off my chest. But I'm going to be showing y'all some stats, man. And yeah, man, y'all going to enjoy this one. This is going to be a banger. I told y'all I was coming with that heat. Let's get it. This is my private supplier right here. All right, so if you think I'm capping what I'm about to show you, these are the cards, right? So that picture was in a disclosed location, right? Who these cards are, nah. So this ain't no bullshit, this real life. This is real life. So I'm about to be showing y'all my actual revenue in my store. So just because, like, I want to tell y'all, just because the revenue says a certain number, that don't mean I actually brought that home. So a lot of people, what they'll do, they'll say, oh, they brought home, that, like, they'll show a number, like a high-ass number. But then what you're not realizing is what they spent on advertisement and then the actual product. So, I mean, that number right there is not what I actually brought home. This app is called WeTrack. Now, WeTrack showed you all your stats and stuff like this. What I'm about to show y'all. So it's a lot of shit. That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna show y'all. Man, this is on day one. Like, this is the 24th. All right. So as you can see, I hope I ain't shoot my site. But let me see. This is the 24th. And that's just your stats. So you add the carts, your conversion, you add the cart conversion value. That number right here, that don't mean that's what you actually made. That's mean how much money you could have made. And then you got your total checkouts initiated. You got your total conversion value, total purchases or whatever. So as you can see, the 24th, we didn't do nothing. If you having something like, you having a lot of people reach checkout, so now you know it's a problem with your checkout. You know something in that area is causing people not to check out of your store. I don't know why it was like this, but I had like $17 and something as a shipping rate. So when people would go to check out, yeah, they was expecting a $30 product, and then they would go to the check out, and now they paying like more than $30 for it. They paying like $17 over for a product. So I mean, that was what was wrong with the store. But as we can see, we go to this next date. Like, everything just, like, the 25th, everything just went wrong, bro. Like, literally everything. So I only had 9 add to carts for a total of $600. So we went from $77,000 in value to to $600, and I had zero checkouts initiated on this date. So now I'm scratching my head. Now, so I didn't know if it was just, you know, they had a malfunction with the system. At this point, I'm like, that was just some bots. So I said, let me do one last thing. So I went to my creatives, and then I went to change something up. I changed out the checkout initially, and then I changed my creative back. So the reason why I didn't have any add to carts or anything, and my impressions was kind of high, but the reason why I didn't have any add to carts or initiate checkouts was because my creative was horrible. So I'm going to show you all what the creative is. So creative, right? This is the static creative I created on Canva, right? So this looks like a good creative, you know. This creative right here, this what really did it right here. We ain't do nothing. The 25th sucked. But when we got to the 26th, everything changed. Everything changed. 26 was crazy. All right, so once again, this is my add to cart value. All right, this is my total add to cart conversion value. Total checkouts initiated. Then this is how much I actually made. So y'all get the point. Hold up. Y'all get the point right here. This is how much I actually made, I meant to say. But y'all get the point. You go to the 27 to 20, 28. It's crazy. I'm not even going to show y'all that, honestly. I'm not. I didn't expect that, though. But with all the mist of stuff that was going on and stuff like that, like, I'm excited. Like, I'm thankful. I'm excited. But I'm seeing red right now. Like, that's why I'm not. You don't really see me smiling and stuff like that, because I'm in a different type of mood right now. I'm in a different type of mood right now, man. I got a lot of big stuff coming up. And I'm excited for y'all to be a part of that. So if y'all enjoyed this video, don't forget to like the video, man. It was a cool ass video again. Let's go. Don't think that I'm playing, boy. No, we don't use hands, boy. No, we don't do friends, boy.